Hey everyone, I'm playing 106 here, FalconZone08, and today we are playing Dark Souls 3. What? Where can I go to? I guess yes. Do I need turn on music?
Yes, indeed.
I guess I do.
It is called Lothric,
Lothric.
where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
Okay.
In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words.
Man, I'm yawning like crazy and it's only 8:42.
And the lords go without thrones.
Dang. By the way, this is my first time ever playing Dark Souls, I know nothing. Beware for the bell tolls, for the bell tolls, for the...
Unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep. Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers. And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Yon the Giant.
That's not good.
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. Kindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
adventurer class. Oh man. Deprived. Cleric. Pyromancer. Sorcerer. Assassin. Feel like a thief. Burial gift. Life ring. Raises maximum HP. Clear sword is and curse. So I'm fearless. Tail is upgraded to fire weapons. More for different warriors. And pretty tinker trinkets. SRT soul of one who's up beside you. Fruit ladder for good fortune after death. Online play all one use only. See how many be a life ring. Lundor Shadow of Death, that sounds nice. Burly, very burly. That seems good. That chest large finalized creation. Yeah, this looks good enough. Oh, my soul is darker than ever. Starks times three. Cemetery of Ash. Oh. Oh, I figured that out. R2 for heavy? Oh, it's just like for honor. Can I loot? Okay. Okay, glad I went this way. I have something. What does it say? Okay. Square to use item. Oh, what if I didn't want to use that? Say. I can play games. So it's HP and use of supply. Oh. Not a challenge at all. Wait, how do I block? I forget how to block. L1. Block. I am low on HP. And that does not look like a good place to be low on HP. I gotta move that. It's off to a great start. Alright, so these are checkpoints. And of course, you guys are still alive. So hard. just gonna try this boss fight off camera. Because I don't think I can have such a hard time beating this. I guess I'll see how he does in the next video. I'll come back to that.